Jesu adawuza wakufundira wake mfananizo wakuti awafundise kuti iwo akhale achipemphera nthawe zense asingawole mtima. Iye adati,
muguta linango mkana mtonge akasaya kugopa Mulungu kana kulemekeza wanthu. Kukanambo mudziche muguta libodziro akakhala achibwera kwa iye na kukumbira kuti atandiziwe pa mulandu wake, achiti, nditandizeni kutonga mulandu uli pakati pangu na mdani wangu. Kwa nthawe itali mtonge akalamba kumtandiza, koma pakumalizira adati pachake, nee dzwangu ndingopa lini Mulungu kana kulemekeza wanthu? Koma natangwera kuti mudzicheyu wandishupa nini mtongera mulandu wake, ndikaleka mudzicheyu aneramba achibwera ndiye bziti bzindikanganise.
Mfumu adapitira mtsogolo achimbati,
mabva mafala aya ya mtonga alibe kulungama, kotsapano Mulungu angaleke kutongera mulandu awo adasangulika wake, amweo animulilira usiku na masikati, ko anganonoke kwa atandiza? Ndinikuuzani kuti iye aniza atongera mulandu wawo munjira inikomera mtima wawo mwakukulumiza. Koma mwana wa munthu pamwepo paniza bwera, ko aniza gumana chikurupiriro pa dziko la panzi?
Jesu adawuza mfananizo mweu wanthu awo akabziti adalungama, ndiye akashola munthu wenzi. Iye akati,
pakana amuna awira adayenda kunyumba ya Mulungu kapemphera, munango akali mfarisi, munango akali nyakusonkesa msonko. Mufarisi adamira pambuto yake yeka ndikupemphera achimbati, Mulungu ndinikutendani, tangwera kuti inepo ndilibe kufanana na anango wense, anilungwa, anama na mpombo? Ndinikutendani pakuti ndilibe kuyita ninga nyakusongesa msongo? Uyo ali apo, inepo ndinjinyima chakudya kawiri pasondo, pomwe ndinikupasani chakumi changu pa dzwenze dzwandintambira. Koma nyakusongesa msongo ule akadamira kwa kembo yeka, alibe kana kumbosimuza nkope yake kudzulu. Iye achidzimenya pachifuwa chake adati, Mulungu ndibvereni nsisi ine wakutaza.
Jesu adawuza adati,
mutelesa adayenda kumuyi kwake walungamisiwa pamaso pa Mulungu, koma mfarisi alibe, pakuti wenze anjikuza anizachepesewa, koma amwe anjichepesa anizakuludziliwa.
Wanthu anawo adabweresa wana wawo kuna Jesu kuti awayikhe manja padzulu pawo. Wakufundira adabziona ndiye adawalambiza thangwe la bzimwebzo, koma Jesu adachemera wana kuti abwere kwa iye. Ndiye adati,
lekani wana abwere kwa inepo, musalambizi thangwe la kuti umambo wa Mulungu ndi wanthu ninga amwewa. Chadidi ndinikuuzani kuti umwewa anileka kutambira umambo wa Mulungu ninga mwana anupita lini?